What? How did that it? How in the hell did?
Oh.
Going to little mighty.
In the boat?
Yeah. All right. Okay, come in, Nagar, baby. Baby girl. Did you know that Narga is female?
Yeah, you already told me a couple of times. You even recorded that.
I.
Careful, no swipe.
Swap.
Oh.
Yeah.
That hurt.
Just you.
Oh, nice, 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 nice.
Ah, I want the tail. Let me get the tail. Oh! I said, let me get the tail, please. No, I didn't say please.
Yeah, you see? That's why you didn't get it.
What? Sorry?
You
come
see
again?
The, that's why you didn't get it.
Yeah. Oh, sorry, Naga. Kapoor. Oh, where to go?
Mm-hmm.
I know so too. Wrong way. Wrong way. So, this time we know where Rathalos will spawn.
Mm-hmm. Which so, means
prep time.
Yeah, indeed. Yippee! Did you place it?
Yep. I hope I did place it in the right time this time. And the right place.
Check. Ah, it looks okay, I think.
Just perfect. Are you one set? Ah, can you? Wait. Nope, Mahabra, no. Thank you. Ah, that looks good. Almost perfect. Ah, yes, yes, before he could scream, that's perfect.
Yeah, well done.
Well done, Rathalos.
It was a perfectly placed trap. Oh, do you have it? Do you have it? Damn it.
I think I will eat the fireball.
Oh,
almost.
Oh, well, let me throw this.
Oh, he was too far away. That's all. Yeah.
So very lucky Rathalos.
Yeah. Hey, don't forget to watch the chat.
Yeah, there's nothing happening there.
Yeah, no. I'm just remembering. Trying to remember.
Remind
what?
Me.
That should have been. Oh wow, you stuck at this.
Oh yeah. Could be the case.
Oh.
Now the monster is wanting me.
Hey.
Oh shit, that hurt.
Now.
Nice.
Did it nice. Did it nice.
Oh boy.
This step was able to break the wing. At least.
That one went better.
Okay, let's go for the tail. Come on. We can do it, we can do it. Yeah, nice teamwork. Perfect. Time to carve and get fireball in the face.
Yeah. Get screamed on. That is not hit.
Like Brecky. Ah, Brek. Rathalos. Okay. Perfect timing
nice.
There. Don't forget, I need the webbing.
Can't believe
yep.
It.
Oh, perfect. We broke everything. Now he can die. He. Or wait, we can kill him. In...
Capture him if you have a tranquilizer.
Yeah. I don't know if he's already ready for capture.
I think he is.
Yeah. Okay. I will place the trap. Wait.
Oh, he's flying away.
No, it's not. Okay, come on. Prep set.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ah, what is it? Oh.
I should have thrown my flash bomb.
It should have. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, good job.
Okay, next up, Sinogre.
How can I update the list? The list?
Oh yeah. This? There's nobody watching.
Okay. Whatever. What I think it's best if we don't know if somebody's watching. So we can
enjoy.
So we have to talk all the time.
We don't have to talk all the time.
Know what I mean. So we get used to talking all the time.
Okay.
Can you send, please, Prehi? Can you send him away for me? Where are you?
I'm looking for a whetstone.
Oh, you could have just asked me.
No. I know where I can find some.
Don't call. Come on.
We are not stalling, we are waiting for the Sinogre to appear.
Yeah, will be.
Do you all want to also hunt the Brekkie?
No. But I don't have stun bombs with me, so I can send Brekkie away.
What? They have no whetstone here.
Come on.
Piece of shit. Alright, I'm coming back.
Stalling. At least we get one message.
Yeah. Oh, thank you.
Okay. Come on, let's wet together. Nice team wetting.
Team sharpen.
Yeah, that's stoning.
Okay. There you go. I see him with his big horn. His long tail.
Horns? Like in plural? Please? Okay. And can you please tank bomb Brekkie?
Oh yeah.
We will get in trouble otherwise.
Where is he? I don't see him.
Yeah, like that. No, flash bomb, tank bomb. I don't have G rank armor like you. I have low rank armor.
This is no G rank armor, this is high rank.
Oh. Still, I don't have high rank armor like you. Finally he's alright.
You must be fucking with me. You hit me.
Wow. What? That sent me flying.
Aha!
What, did you dodge something?
I evaded him. Shoulder bash or whatever.
So funny that the headbutt really knocks you off in for ultimate. For
it
ultimate,
only flinches you,
You get just a flinch or something.
And it stuns you for a
second. Not even a flinch. But I'm curious if you still get echo in your voice. But I guess you can.
We'll have to see.
But now, are you recording at the same time or is Twitch recording for you?
Twitch will archive it.
Okay. Okay, careful. Last one, I think.
I know.
Yeah.
You can still hit the tip of the tail. That's good. Oh, but that was...
Actually, tail tip is really bad to hit.
It doesn't matter for my weapon.
It does.
you know.
What?
So just have a look up the Hieronychus page.
While hunting, that's dangerous.
I'm pro hunter, I can do that. I can open Hieronychus while hunting. So.
Oh, nice. Thing broke. Okay. Oh, yeah. Broke his left. Alright.
Okay. Now, yeah, really. It's not that bad of a. Not that big of a difference. Before it was. So the tail. The tail is 27 and the tail tip is 21, so there's not really that big of a difference, like you said. Come on. Ah, damn tail.
What happened there? Cable?
Yeah.
Problems?
Under the.
Yeah, yeah.
Come on.
I feel your pain.
Finally. The break is coming.
Oh, okay, I'm missing the movie.
Okay.
Back where you came from, please. Back to your cave.
Back
to your eggs, or I don't know what.
Eggs? Why, egg?
Oh, you must be laying eggs or something.
I wanna see that.
Yep.
Oh, I see it. Superman died.
Yeah,
I think you are in crossfire.
Aha!
Ah, he dropped the shiny.
Nice. Probably a mega potion.
Yeah, of course, it's a mega potion, I forgot.
Did it do real hunts? Oh, this.
Yeah. Good. Did you see that? He totally missed me. Not this time.
Epic hunts. God damn it.
So, what should we hit?
The tail?
Oh wow, the hit sounds are completely different in this game.
Yeah.
Back legs are only 36 here. In Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate, they were 45.
Oh, yeah, interesting.
54, sorry. 54.
For the high ranks, you know?
For Shinover. The hit sounds don't change with the high rank, low rank.
Okay, that's good to know.
Only the AI changes and the quest defense modifier. Ah, nice.
Oh, he got his horn.
Yeah. And you got him limping.
Yup.
Congratulations. And our chat is still empty.
Of course it is.
Yeah, I guess nobody. Yeah. Nobody.
Well, we haven't announced the stream yet.
Yeah, but people are searching for chat, I guess, and. Yeah, we will get. I guess.
Someday. I think if we would have been like streaming all day, we would at least get two or three streamers.
Yeah.
What is that, the viewers? Sorry about that. I mean, a little bit tired, you know.
What?
A little bit tired. I know.
Oh, yeah. You're so tired that you can't speak really anymore.
Yeah, you know, I'm drinking while talking.
Hi there. Hi, Panda.
Oh, hello there, Panda. The Elite. Welcome to the stream. And there's.
Congratulations,
DRX.
You are our
Daniel,
first viewer.
GB.
Hey, and another people. Nice. Welcome to the show.
How you see?
We're almost done. Yeah, we were just talking that we didn't have any viewers and now we have got two all of a sudden. So, and you know,
how are you all doing? We're.
I'm dying.
What are we doing right now?
I'm really dying.
Our viewers are asking how are we doing. Pretty fine, I think. Look at this, Sinorge.
Nice. Let me carve
fighting the dust for us. Let me check my.
Okay. what you now saw was us finishing quest. Oh, well.
Oh, you're looking for good streams. You're at the right place, man.
I hope so. Well,
welcome.
Stay.
just stay there, alright?
It's high rank. We're doing an event quest where you had to slay Narga, Rathalos, and Nogar. And I'm still wearing low rank armor, and we're trying to get me to G rank so that we can be at the same level.
Exactly. So, Knorr just started out in. What is that? High rank, right?
What?
High rank, or are we leaving high rank already?
We are leaving high rank.
Okay.
I just needed a nice weapon, so we were doing this event quest like 5 times. And now we are done, and I can craft my nice object. 2 sharpness, 3 sockets, and nice raw damage.
Ah, okay. Now I understand a little bit.
And again, guess what I got?
What did you get?
Rathalos Ruby.
Oh.
Like the 6th one in row.
Nice. Very lucky. You need those, I think, so.
Yeah.
I'm not even envious.
And 5. No. And I got 5 gems. Charm. Hey, nice armor.
All right.
Do we know what antiseptic is?
Antiseptic. I think that's the one where you cannot be like hit by the stinky thing of the. I think you cannot be hit by shit. the Blagonga, or which one? No, not the Blagonga,
no,
the Kokongala,
the
or something.
Rhea is on the Wii U, and I'm playing on the 3DS.
Basically we were doing the inter-platform multiplayer.
And if you watch us on Monday, we'll get his streaming set.
Yeah, so basically on Monday we'll be doing a dual stream. It's gonna be a 3DS hooked up to the same PC that we use to like stream Wii U stuff. So basically we're gonna have 3 screens displayed in the stream.
2.
Really? Why 2?
Oh, 2 screens.
Yeah,
well,
but you know,
the
third screen on the
bottom screen. Yeah. I don't consider that extra screen.
Yeah, the online is kind of dead right now. I saw today. I went actually online, and there were about 250 people in channel 1 or something. But yeah, basically, I'm we're only doing like local multiplayer at the moment, so no online.
Mm-hmm.
Unfortunately, we don't have a second VU at the moment.
There's no point in going online anyway, because most players could be rank.
I think so too. It's pretty much hard to find any...
question. Panda, can you hear some echo? This sound?
Done multiplayer. Oh,
okay.
I see that. Yeah, basically, online multiplayer is a little bit different than playing solo, and there are a couple of rules that you have to, you know, learn on the way.
But it isn't that hard.
Yeah.
Gaijin Hunter made a really nice video about online etiquette.
You can link that if you
want. You could link it.
Like,
I have to craft my weapon anyway. So, which axe?
Yeah, basically rules like, you know how characters can actually trip each other while fighting. And there are certain moves that are basically banned from multiplayer games. You shouldn't use them, otherwise you're mates might get
a little pissed
off a little bit if you flinch them while, you know, fighting with a monster. So you have to be really careful what you're doing while hunting with others.
I just realized I missed one Wyvern. So we need to do some high rank sand barrier. Well, would be nice. Sand barrier.
Sand barrier. Yeah. All right. Here, let me get
the chance. Oh, the chances are so low. Wow.
Yeah, one of the other rules is that like people like to kick other players who do not actually have the optimum armor and the optimum weapon against a given monster. Longsword.
No, that's actually dual blade, but it looks like a longsword, right?
No, he has a longsword on his character at the moment.
Ah, okay, I'm bad.
yeah, so basically the longsword is pretty easy to misuse. So be careful with that when playing with others.
Mm-hmm.
Just try not to do those aerial sweeps and stuff like that while you have other players in the vicinity. Otherwise you might just flinch them.
Mm. I'm not sure. If you find a room that does high rank or whatever rank you are, I guess.
You might still be able to find like high rank rooms somewhere. I'm not sure. Okay, equip this.
So I will post the quest. Find one. Oh, that's G rank.
Hunting again? What is that?
The sand barrier.
A sand barrier.
I need the Wyvern stone, so I need capture and tail car.
A sand barrier must be pretty weak to poison, right?
But
you don't have to check. I'm just talking out of my ass.
you made me curious. Now I have to check. Well, solo is always nice because you learn monster's movement better, and it depends. Have you played Monster Hunter before, or is this your first playthrough game?
Yeah, basically, if you play alone, you like learn all the basic stuff, like how to collect stuff, where to find stuff that you need, like how to craft armor. And all these things. So there's a lot of things that you learn on your own. And it's easy to do, but yeah, group hunts is something you only learn while playing with others. All right, where was I? Yeah, let me do a switch axe this time.
Oh, welcome, buddy. Okay. Somewhat. Yeah.
Yeah. Basically, if you play, I mean, the online missions are pretty much like geared towards like full groups of hunters. So at least like four players. The monsters are like tougher. They have more health. I think they even do more damage.
No,
they don't. They only have like more damage. Yeah, they last longer, basically. And they are hard to take down. Some it could happen often that you would like time out on certain quests.
If you try it alone.
Yeah. It's hard stuff. Have you eaten already?
Huh?
No. Dive.
Do you know
this vulture maybe?
Sand barrier causing some blight?
No blights as far as I know.
Then I can leave the null bears. But rank bomb. I will.
The echo is in and out a lot. Okay, so we should probably keep our distance from each other.
Yeah. I was asking.
Yeah, it's because of the microphone boost, I think.
I will just look the other way. I won't look at you.
Alright.
So can you still hear the echo?
Or is the game echoing? It's also a possibility. All right.
here. If we don't speak, I guess we won't be able to. It's both solo and online.
Yeah, so in Moga Village you can like do both low rank and high rank. G rank is something that is exclusive to multiplayer. It makes sense why, because most monsters will become a lot tougher. Like you can do like up to 7 stars or maybe 6 star missions in G rank alone, but then 8 star will become really really hard afterwards. And also soloing the how are they called, the not the key quest but the final quests,
urgent ones.
Yeah, the urgent ones are pretty hard, like the Cetus.
Yeah, oh god. We fought it yesterday and it took forever, really.
Yeah. Even if you like fight with a buddy, like you're like dueling.
Yeah, okay, I was doing really much damage at the start and then I bounced on all the time. Oh, you can't count me. That's 100. Okay. I'm pretty much ready. Next time.
Alright. You already hosted, right? Good job. Alright.
Can you have a voucher, please?
Oh, not anymore.
Are you out of vouchers?
I already eaten, so it's not gonna work out this time. I'm gonna have to.
Too bad.
Use your own voucher, I guess.
Oh, dingy.
Where's that? The closest to multiplayer I done was when Monster Hunter Tri was on the Wii. And me and my bro did the arena. Yeah! We did that as well, I think. But we did that on an emulator, I think. Can you remember?
Like, yeah,
we did split-screen arena really nice. In the Wii U. The Wii, I think.
Yes. Very cool time.
The burial desert, yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
Indeed.
Okay, are you ready?
Wait a second. I think, what is the,
Gold rings?
Wait a second, I wanted to check something real quick.
And burial.
Oh, it's daytime, alright. I forgot to bring cool drinks.
Oh. Oh, Sonic bombs?
Yeah, I'm putting those back. No idea why I'm carrying those.
For the Narga. Right. Last time. Okay,
yeah,
let's.
Yeah, this one's gonna be the Sand Barrier and in the dunes. Or how is this map called?
Sandy Plain.
Sandy Plain.
But
whatever. Yeah.
It's hot, and that's what counts.
There we go. I already spawned there.
Ah, great. Nice.
Oh, why am I using switch axe against this monster?
Sorry? One again?
I have no idea why I'm using switch axe against this one.
Devil Joe, nah.
Devil Joe, yeah, sure.
Yeah, why not? Yeah.
Sure, man. Yes, it's gonna be Devil Joe then.
Yeah.
It's decided. It's decided.
We are Devil Joe experts, so.
Oh man, I love the Devil Joe.
It's my favorite monster. It's just great.
Oh boy. Gotta love that one.
So, wait, where? Ah, I got the wrong.
Especially finding him in low rank armor.
What? You low rank?
Yeah, this one's low rank.
Wait, it's a sand barrier of armor. How can it be low rank?
Ah, it's a mixed low rank, high rank armor, I think.
Okay.
I have to look it up in the status screen, but whatever.
Yeah. Alright.
Oh.
Sorry, I don't have life bottles with me, so you.
Yeah, I also forgot to bring mine, so.
So we have to.
We're screwed if something happens.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Where are you?
Oh, careful with that tail swipe, man.
Yeah. Yeah, the damage. Manageable, okay. I'd say.
That's a hip check. God damn it.
Ouch.
I'm telling you that the tail swipe is.
Time for some potion.
Oh, damn dangerous. Oh, careful, he's airborne.
Okay. Okay.
Alright, man. The little joys were very easy. Yeah, after the 500th, the little joy is pretty easy.
Yeah,
I agree.
I had like 2,000 devil chows for breakfast, so yeah.
Are you already hunted 2,000?
Yeah.
In Monster Hunter 4?
Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate, yeah.
Nice, man.
I guess more than 2,000. And most of them were much harder than, you know, some shitty high rank.
Oh yeah, you fought the
Apex ones, yeah.
Apex ones, yeah. Mango, go ahead, do some quests. Let us know if you have any problems with any of the monsters that you're facing on any of the quests.
Oh no, Brachidios, not really a fan of that.
And Brachidios.
Oh, look who's here.
Oh boy. I'll just send him away.
Where are my Dungom? I forgot to bring Dungom.
I have him. Should the Barriot stay in this area?
I don't know. No, he was here pretty long already, so I guess he would leave naturally.
Send him away. Oh, look at this Nibble Snarf.
Nibble Snarf?
I wonder if it could, like, you know, swallow a Barriot. Just like that.
Yeah, please do it for us. Swallow the Barriot hole. Okay. Great.
That's flying away. Good. Let's watch the shadow as it...
Oh, I painted it. Just in the last second.
Oh boy. They both left the area. And the Brachidios. No, because it is very easy. Oh, the Brachidios is very easy. Yeah, on low rank area, yes. I agree. Nah.
Okay, now you can send
but seriously, the Brachidios. It could be easy if you have the right weapon, right training. If you fall enough of them, then you should be fine.
Can you please dunk the Nibble Snarf?
Yeah, yeah. I'm just being, you know, a little bit preoccupied. Like, you know, being sandwiched by both monsters.
Yeah.
Alright. We have the dumb bomb. Careful. Both Snarf is turning. That missed, my friend. Oh, what? I haven't fought this small monster for years, I think. Probably playing this game in 2013 as it came out. I had nobody to play with. It was so fucking boring.
Focus on the tail, please.
Yeah.
Wait, let me put down a shock grab. This too. Too annoying.
Oh, careful. I'm trying to trap him.
Wow, good job. That was dead on, baby.
Oh, good job.
Right into the trap. Tail, please.
Yeah, I'm just hitting where I can.
Yeah, you're right. We have enough time to get it done. What are you? Checking? Yeah. Saw that. Ah, Panda is still watching, nice.
It's nice to have viewers, at least some.
Yeah.
Oh boy, careful. Okay.
So let's hope I get my Wyvern Stone from that.
Careful. Yeah, let's try and topple him. See if he can turn.
Ah, maybe we can throw a flash bomb.
Yeah. I'm out of
flash
bombs, I think.
Yeah, if he's actually flying.
yeah, I brought no flash bombs. Silly me. Alright, get him. Oh boy. Oh, he's getting mad.
Oh.
Eyes turning green.
Green? Ah, yeah.
Yeah.
Wow, that move. That was move.
That missed.
Okay, tail flinch, I guess we are at half time. Tail cut half time.
There we go.
Yeah, let's see if I can. When, I don't know when it's flying. I don't know the attack patterns of this monster very well.
Yeah, you have to learn it.
But I guess I'm doing better than the first time last time.
Doesn't that actually like telegraph all his moves? Like the Narga does?
Wow, I didn't see I waited through that.
Yeah, it's possible. It's not a really strong attack, but in G rank it's a little bit more problematic.
Oh, okay. Oh, he's hungry. Let's go for the tape. It must come off anytime soon now. So how are you doing with Twitch Egg, huh?
Not bad, but also not
still
great.
Getting used to, huh? Yeah, good job. Nice
teamwork there. So,
I should have gotten defense.
Oh, really?
That's what you get from being too greedy, and now it's my time. No, center failed too bad.
Knock those teeth out.
When he's limping, we can capture him, you know?
I'm going for his head.
Yeah, me too. Ah, that's
actually,
the nice thing.
I got stuck under his wings, so it doesn't matter.
So where is he going?
Did we paint him? Oh yeah, we did. Good. Reno Plus, what's up? Want a piece of me?
Have to run faster, Reno Plus.
Alright. There goes me, Mr. Barry.
Wow, pretty fast.
Mr. Barry.
Wait.
Come back here.
I'll let him.
Yeah, let me just knock him off.
Let's wheel on
you. You are very pro. Did you hear that, Knorr? You got pro.
Well, he didn't say who of us. I guess he's talking about you because he can see me.
or us, maybe.
Yeah.
Okay, let's just try and knock out the teeth if you can.
Yeah.
Those tusks are pretty useful, I think. At some point they will be. Especially for you.
Yeah.
Since you never fought this monster before. Oh, I waded into the wrong direction.
Look who's here again. Yeah. Body pooper.
Send him away. Oh, I sent away the wrong monster.
Oh, it doesn't really matter. Just matters that one gets away.
Let's try and bomb him the next time we...
Yeah.
Grab him.
Oh. Hello, Nip. Mark.
Be careful. The nibble's not coming out. Oh boy. That hurts. Really?
Now he took off and I guess Nibble Snuff too, yeah. I think we should stun Nibble Snuff if we're doing this.
Alright, we'll try, again. We'll try. Ah, I see him already. Come here. Get me.
What the hell? Wow, that was close. Wow, I just see him jumping left and right through my screen. Okay.
Time for
some head hit. Wow, I waited through again. With evasion plus one, nice.
Damn, this Groitzig just knocked the teeth out.
Good job.
No more sore feet, man. More dust to worry about. Alright.
Ah, come on. There is nobody. There is nobody too. Where are you going?
Ah, Jesus, you know.
Do you know if you have a power file or do you have an element file?
I think I have the poison one.
Okay, poison file. That's not so great, but not so bad.
Oh, it's still kicking.
Alive and kicking.
Yeah, I might have to show up in this one.
Not this time. Thank you. Wow. Really bad. Is he limping? I can't see.
Not yet. Not yet.
Oh, he has.
Let's try and trap him and bomb him, maybe.
I don't have bomb. Sorry.
Well, I do. No, I'm gonna trap him.
Okay. Your call.
No! Are you kidding me? He's trying to place the trap under him. Oh, you must be, really. Really pissed at me, as you can see.
Hey. Wait, what is that actually? Is this like a saber-tooth cat?
I knocked his teeth out, after all. There we go.
Where are you?
Come here.
Oh.
Okay, let me just bomb him, alright?
Not at the head, please, next time, okay? Go for the tail or something like that.
Boom! Good job.
Wow, he is really,
really
agile.
Yeah, this one's a fast one.
Still not. Wow.
Chewing through
really
mega
tough
potions or like they were candy. There we go. You stop already. I see.
Okay, and I will follow that up with flash bomb.
Yep.
Keep hitting. Keep hitting. No hip checks for you. Nobody. Hits in the face, that's what you get. Wow, he's really spamming that move. Wow.
Yeah, the hip checks are really crazy.
Come on, limp time. Yeah. Dead.
Stop it, stop there.
Okay, don't attack him.
Why not?
Because I need to capture.
I want to capture it.
I need to capture it.
Oh, it's the quest, alright.
No, it's the quest reward. I need the Wyvern Stone and you get it only if you capture it.
What are you all killing? Yeah, this one's the sand barrier. As you can see, it's limping. It's hurting right now.
Actually, we don't materials from the sand barrier, but from any Wyvern, there is a chance that they drop a Wyvern Stone. That it I need. So, where is it going? I guess in this. Wait, did you? Where? When?
No. Where does the this one sleep?
Wait, I got a Psycho Seer.
Oh no, he's sleeping probably here.
Yeah, he's sleeping down. Where's it?
There we go. He's not sleeping yet. Want me to trap him? Alright.
Just keep.
He's hungry.
Okay.
Come on, placing the trap.
Oh, wow. That was close. I actually was close to trapping. To placing
okay,
one.
Okay, I got him. What? Just jumped out of this.
It doesn't matter if you ping or not.
Come here. Good job.
That's one. Dead. No. Alive. Sand buried. Okay.
Although, not for long, because we send him back to the Wyvern, you know? Wyvernry, or how the hell this place is called, where they dissect Wyverns?
No, they will use it for the arena fight. Poor Saber Cat, too. Saber Tooth Cat.
Alright. He's so cute. Sleeping just like that.
Let's hope we don't need to repeat this. If you want, we could also hunt another monster. There are many that drop the Wyvern Stone. I Kuropeko, Crimson Kuropeko, Barov, Jade Barov, Diablos, Black Diablos, Chichinox, Baleful Chichinox, Aerial, Stand Barrier, Goble, Agnactor.
Yeah, but remember, you promised something.
Promise.
The Devil Joe, of course.
Yeah. I forgot. I'm always up for some Devil Joe. Unfortunately, didn't get it.
Did you build any of his weapons already?
No, I don't. So, but I guess I can. Underestimate.
So that was a sand barrier. It bit the dust. Or the sand. Alright.
Are
we hunting again?
I will change my
ear. The devil Joe. Tundra. Alright. Get some meats ready.
Mm-hmm. Are you bringing the whole fridge or should we split it up?
No, you should bring your fridge.
Okay.
Okay, let's try something.
Okay, I will get some Remarest for that, because, you know... need to find my Remarest too. Hey, nice. Thanks for following.
Oh, thank you. Yeah. We forgot to set up the the GIF for following. We haven't even made any. God damn it.
This is just like first.
A couple of streams, yeah.
Yeah.
That we start up. We're still working on the graphics. As you can see, it's still work in progress, but we're doing fine so far. I hope. To really set up some nice GIFs.
You mean screens?
Yeah.
Animations or whatever.
Yeah, the follower animations. We'll work on that. That's next week's plan, I think.
Mm-hmm. Is it? So, do we need a hot drink for that quest?
Yeah, to the Twitch alerts. We know about those. Hunting with the viewers. Not today, unfortunately. But welcome to the stream, Chris.
Yeah, hi. Welcome.
Thanks for hanging out with us. Yeah. We'll do hunting with the viewers next week, so that is next week's plan, unfortunately. This is only a test stream so far. We're still trying to set up everything, figure out how stream is working. Online separate whoever is on by ranking. No, it doesn't separate by ranking. Basically, you can play with any players. Basically, most of the time, what happens is that when you join a room, it could happen that the people that are already in the room might be on a lower rank or a higher rank than you are. And sometimes it happens like a HR 1 guy can actually join a room of players who are already at G rank, higher than HR 100. It's a real possibility, unfortunately. And basically, they can be carried.
Unfortunately.
Yeah. It's a possibility. It's Monster Hunter.
So, are you bringing any status weapons, or should I bring all me?
I'm not bringing any status war weapons this time around.
Okay, so I'll bring poison meat, singed meat, and drug. Okay, I need to combine me.
Which weapon is this one? Fairlight.
Oh, I got.
I'm bringing the Elatrium bow. I wanted to check. What do I have here? Blight is not. elemental. Interesting. I have an EV extender.
Oh. Okay, don't forget the adamant seeds because they cure his status. Now, if you get hit by a Stelvia attack, defense down. We know how much your defense gets by 25% for the small defense down and 50% for the large.
Yep.
So if you have like you're losing 25, I guess.
I just realized how my Latrian set sucks.
In what way?
Yeah, no, most of the skills aren't even active.
Okay.
That way. Alright, let's get this party started.
Okay, don't forget the redstones.
I don't need any of those.
Ah yeah, you're using bow. Okay, I forgot.
I can bring you some if you need any.
Ah, why should you? I could bring you coatings.
Oh, that would be nice. So let me just tell you all what I need. Yeah, where's my bow?
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna need power, poison, and close range.
You don't poison.
Oh yeah, okay.
That's the meat core. Close range and power, okay. Alright, almost dead. Close range coating. Oh, you're a brave one. I wouldn't want to fight that. Oh, close range.
Basically, that's all you do as a bow user. Unfortunately.
Yeah, actually, true. Yes.
Alright, so, where was I?
Devil Joe. Oh, Tundra. Nice. That means we need hot ring.
I need wet fish, god damn it.
What?
Oh, the wet fishes.
Oh wow. My item pouch is full, so I can't afford it.
Oh, no problem. I got some dung bombs.
Oh, dung bombs. Ooh, wow. I think I almost forgot them. Oh, yeah. That would have been fatal.
And we need hot drinks, right?
Yep, and hot drinks. Ah. Always this, gathering this, getting that. And it's really annoying that you don't have items that built. The new types. Very confused, though. Just, no. Before you go on a quest, you go to your box, select Devil Joe, set, and you're ready to go. And, yeah.
Have you eaten already?
No.
You want me to use up a voucher?
Yeah, sure. Go ahead. Thanks. Oh, what to get? Vendor, Moxie, wow.
Defender.
Yeah.
Switch to dual swords. Didn't like the slow attack. Yeah, nice choice. Be careful with those dual swords though. They are more effective if you have like what are those? Dash juices. You know, that dash around and avoid getting hit by the monster.
Actually, it's also good because you can stay in demon. That's actually the big benefit for it. Oh, I'm ready.
But yeah, you really have to know like how long can you wail at a monster and stay in the same, you know, in this the same position without getting hit.
And maintaining stamina, because stamina management is really an issue. If you play Demon Rock, if you play Deep Soul Sword.
Yeah.
Okay, where's Joe? I don't see him.
I see him in the middle.
Oh, did you?
I don't know what I ate for, but I can see him.
Nice. Yeah, you probably got, how is it called? Feline? Line, whatever.
Let me check. Oracle.
What?
Got an Oracle.
Oracle, exactly. That's...
Hello, Mr. Joe.
Yay!
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Hey, let me go get close to you, closer. Okay. Monsieur Rhea, what should be the first menu? What do you want to serve, Show, Mr. Show? Poison, paralysis, or
sick to the 15-inch meat, I think.
Okay.
Because I'm gonna poison him right now.
Oh, you didn't need to bring.
Yeah, but I have it on my bow, so it doesn't matter.
Ah, okay.
Ah, that hit, that missed. That missed too.
Okay, don't flinch it. Wait, and go. Aim for the head, baby.
Yeah, I'm on.
Wow, he's really high up. He will get enraged after, so make sure to dodge the roar if you can. No, yet now he will get enraged.
Yep.
Oh man, bad with dodging.
Nice.
Boy. Good one. Oh boy. Yeah, nice.
Ah, missed. Holy pop up that I'm gonna get hit by that. He's already poisoned, nice. Oh!
What's the matter?
How good is the bow? Bow is pretty good.
G rank, am I right?
Yeah, it's the Stygian Potentia. It's the.
It's bow. Dragon element, then, yeah.
Indeed.
That's pretty good.
So the bow is basically like the fastest long range weapon in the game so far. It's easy to use, easy to shoot with it. It's almost like a long range great sword, I think, in my opinion.
A long range great sword. That's the first time I've ever heard this.
Yeah.
But it's a nice comparison.
I just hit that belly. Belly full of tinge meat.
Ah, yeah. Now, actually, when we're talking about it, how about the next round?
Yeah. Chief, you're up.
Le Dragon meat.
Oh, goddammit, that one missed.
Okay, no, wait. I can't really concentrate on the pump that well. Wait.
That one hit. Aha! Missed.
I get some belly shots again.
Would be nice.
Wow. Damning that attack.
You have to do whatever you need to do in order to survive, you know? If Mr. Joe is good at it.
Joe won't survive this, I can guarantee you. Okay, now he's drooling.
No matter how he tries,
no,
right?
Now would be a good time for a flash bomb and trap. I will set a trap.
Okay, I'll flash bomb. Oh, I haven't bought, but any. God damn it.
Eh, whatever. Doesn't matter.
Alright.
Come here, Joe. Trappy time.
Well, I don't even know if I can craft any.
Can you come here? Wait, he's going for me now, I guess. Yep. Okay, head.
That's the head.
Have some explosion in your face. Nice. Oh, he's going. Now he's going. Yeah. He's going to go.
Yep.
Too bad. He didn't pick up that meat on the way.
No, he didn't. God damn it. For most of the time, I haven't even got peak performance activated.
Oh.
Because I lost health and I wasn't paying attention.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this goddamn wolf angle. I'm gonna have to kill it.
Yep. I can help you.
Oh, there's actually two of them.
I will
Wolf Angle are the bane of any gunner. Any gunner. Including bow users.
Uh-huh. Okay, I'll try the meat again. I guess this time it will work. Rawr. Oh, that was common.
Good job. Oh, look, I like how those ice spikes just fall down from the ceiling as
when he screams,
he stumbles,
right?
Yeah, as I see.
There's the meat, Joe, come on.
Really? That one hit.
What is that?
Oh. Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, come on.
What? Oh, wow. Gotcha.
Are you kidding me? He comboed me.
Network mode? What? Online? I don't get it.
Oh, sorry, I don't understand the question. Where's the question?
Can you ask the question another way, please? Not sure what you mean.
I'm trying to read back the chat log, but I don't see any previous entry about network mod.
I think I got the second head break. Wow, he's really lost. Poor devil Joe.
Really, I haven't brought any steak with me. Well, this is stupid.
Yeah, no problem, I got some.
So the question is, well, what is network mod? In Monster Hunter 3? Oh, there's a barrier here. Yeah, so basically, the network mod is for players who play, like, locally.
Wait a second.
Either using a Wii U or a 3DS, I think. Okay, can you...
Yeah, it's right.
Okay,
right.
Let me just send them away then. Go away.
Can you come to me?
Sure. I know. It couldn't be helped. Thank you.
Hurry up. Thank you. Go.
Yeah, so that one's for local play, and the infrastructure is for online, which is join online or something like that. you talk to the cat at the port where the ship is hanging out. Talk to the cat and that one, I think the online mod is like the bottom one. Last option.
Oh wow, did I I gave you all my stamina item crap.
It was kind of suspicious that I suddenly got like 9 energy drinks.
Oh crap. I selected 3, I swear. I don't know what happened.
You must have clicked you must have tabbed like the up or down button, or the left or right, maybe.
Okay, so now he did hit me with his Delvey attack, and I had fence down and I ate an adamant seed, and then now it's gone. I just need to sharpen and heal and whatever.
Oh, I managed to double him.
I will use the opportunity to heal up. Place some poison meat. Where? Okay, can you give me the... Wait, what is he doing?
I don't know.
Yeah.
I can give it to you. Alright.
Return my stuff.
Alright.
Give it back.
How many do you need?
4.
Okay. Welcome. Yeah, so again, network mod is for 3DS or local Wii U multiplayer, and that's it. I think like there's like any rule on how many 3DSs can be like bombed to the the Wii U while playing locally Monster Hunter.
Thanks. Now don't get eaten.
How about that? God damn it.
Ah, you have defense down. Do you want some adamant seed, or do we have some?
I haven't bought all them.
Wow. Oh, that killed me.
Oh, that missed. Already leaving?
Okay, time for
so back. Rude.
Rude
of him. Eating like that.
You don't have an owlberry at the moment?
No.
Not too bad.
Oh, he's eating.
Don't let him eat! Oh man, I placed 2 meats and he ignored them, and now he's popo.
Yeah, gotta send the barrier away.
Yeah, good idea.
Ice fine away.
Nice clinch there. Save me. I knew who that. Oh, are we?
Oh yeah, he's eating it.
Ah, finally.
Oh, okay.
Ah, you're fine. Painting though. Ah, did you see how nice he fetched the paintball?
Nope. I wasn't paying attention on that. I was trying to aim.
Come here, Joe. Oh wow.
I was expecting him to charge at me. one missed as well.
Yo, knockdown. Come on, cut his tail.
That's not for me. I'm gonna hit his belly instead.
Just kidding. Okay, let's try another meat. Maybe he will see.
It's about feeding the devil, Joe, you know?
Yeah, that's the whole thing. Oh, he's actually eating it. Nice. You know, Joe is le gourmet.
Yeah, he is. He is. I agree.
Ouch. The gourmet.
He likes his.
Who kills me?
Meat, and extra spicy and extra thin.
And he will
spiced up with poison, toxins, and all that, you know. Oh, he rolls. Oh. Ooh, careful, careful, careful. He almost
okay,
bit
shock
me.
Trap time. I'd say.
Almost bit a piece out of me.
Ah, that's just hidden.
Are you kidding me? I'm still screaming in my ears. There we go. Ah, oh, I hate this move.
Yeah, it's pretty annoying for Gunner to ride.
Supplies have the supplies arrived?
Yeah.
Okay,
they do.
Let me just grab some.
Okay. I will continue hunting him.
Sure. I'll be with you in a minute. Just grab the stuff.
Oh, the barrier is here too, and I just okay. Where's the barrier? Oh. I just left.
Oh, you got another tinged meat, nice.
Nice coincidence. Yeah, tinged meat won't work. Another time.
Not even if you wait a little bit?
What?
Not even afterwards?
No. Especially not afterwards. Threshold increases permanently after
okay, so
getting paralyzed.
It doesn't go back, okay.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and
well, we try to trap him. I don't know.
Oh, why not? So the Dariof and Joe are fighting against each other here.
Yeah, and then they're eating me.
Doing some nice match against each other. So now I finally dunked it.
Yeah, I was about to do the same.
No, Joe, you can't hit me. Still can't hit me. Ah, nice limp. Oh, he's still not limp. Yeah. No, I felt it. I almost had him. Right on time.
I got him. Over here, screaming.
Rawr. Hey, I got a shock grab, let's capture him.
You play Monster Hunter 4 you? North, did you play Monster Hunter 4?
Yeah, around 2900 hours.
I think he's asking if we are going to play like Monster Hunter 4 on the stream.
Okay.
Not today, unfortunately. My capture card for the 3DS is still in bond. Only comes on Monday, hopefully. But we'll probably be streaming Monster Hunter 3 on Monday, I think.
I'm pretty sure.
It's gonna be a dual stream, Wii U plus 3DS. And after that, we might do Monster Hunter 4, I think. And we could probably do like your stream as well, if that is something that you guys will want to try out.
Or will and you. Nailed it.
Oh boy. And just... Ah, good job.
Ah, that's one sleeping gourmet.
Oh boy.
Ah, he's kind of cute and...
Yeah. Think? The big score on his face, oh man.
Oh, damn, cute.
Look at this. Taylor looks like a pickle. Go pickle.
That's what we call him.
Pickle. Alright. He has a big tongue in his mouth. Oh, look at this. Bite me. I won't. We missed the Barret. Did you all want to hunt the Barret as well?
What? Sorry?
Barret.
Yeah, Barret. But I just some more wipes. Then we're good to go for G rank. Stupid thing is, it has only a 5% drop chance.
There goes the Devil Joe. Alright, what's next?
I guess Sentier is the game. Let's
try and mix it up. If you find any combined quest.
Well, I need the barrier frame rate. What is that? Okay, let me check if I have all the materials for the frame braces. Then.
If you find like any quests that involve Sand Barriot and some other monsters, then that would be nice, maybe. Ah, maybe the Midnight Madness for Black Diablo and Sand Barriot.
I have to.
You should. We're here to entertain. The joys of entertainment.
We are here to have fun.
It's fun, I mean, like the obvious is always fun.
Okay, it's iron. Capture and break bike. Check. I have everything for that armor piece. Maybe we don't have to fight sand area at all. Let me check. Area. Area embraces. Very. Great.
Yeah, but almost done to for you. Oh. It's something that we almost completed, I think. There's only one monster that we haven't killed in Monster Hunter for you. Which one was it? The Shardal Mother, right? Yeah, that one's missing.
I killed it a few times. Quite a few times.
Yeah. I mean, Monster Hunter 4 for you was really fun.
Yeah, that... Hey, I'm just missing two Zura spell.
Zura spell? Yep. Okay, let's kill some more Zuras then.
High rank?
That's the high rank one, yeah.
I guess high rank one drop all. I ran. No, not what. Just didn't. Or whatever. Let's hunt.
Yeah, let's do so.
Break wrist? I... Yes.
Yeah, indeed. I'm thinking about getting a 3DS XL in the game and maybe Generations. That's a good plan. You should definitely do that.
Definitely get it, yeah.
Yeah. Generations is like the latest addition to the Monster Hunter franchise.
And you didn't like weapon normal style, maybe you would like it area style or adept style. There's so many combinations in the game. For example, I hated hammer, I didn't like it for all at all. And I had so much fun with aerial hammer.
But if you're getting a 3DS, try and get the new 3DS XL.
Yeah, definitely the new one. Because the games get more demanding each generation, and the old 3DS can't keep up with Monster Hunter generation. You will have pretty low frame rate if you're using an old 3DS with the generation.
Yeah, basically you get like a little bit higher resolution textures, so a little bit better graphics on the new one.
Cool.
And better frame rates, as Knorr told you. Yeah, they're definitely trying to invest into the 3DS XL. It just makes more sense. The only weapon type I don't know about is the horn. Oh, the hunting horn.
Oh, nice. That's rare. Oh. Oh, you get generation. You will love the adept hunting horn. Just crazy. Do one evade and you can play three notes after that. I don't know if you know what I'm talking about, but basically you will be spamming songs like crazy. Pretty cool.
I need gunpowder.
What are you doing?
I'm making gunpowder.
Oh, no. He doesn't know about it. Okay, yeah. It's pretty...
what the fuck is this? Indeed.
It's a pretty pure weapon.
Same reaction as what I had, actually.
Wait, what? Make nothing out?
Yeah, it's probably because one of the microphones is picking up the voice from the other one. Yeah, we'll definitely keep our distance then.
Yeah, I'm already looking that way.
Like, I cannot go, you know? We're much further away.
Ah.
And yeah, it's because the other one is echoing all the time. It just picks up.
I guess we will fix that on Monday, because then we will get a really nice microphone, studio quality microphone. Then I hope all our troubles are
gone. Yeah.
So very fast for the moment. Yeah. So what are we fighting? Zuros.
Yeah, you could. I don't know. Move a little bit further away.
Okay, yeah. But then you have to read the chat, because I can't
Yeah, sure. Oh, no, just to turn around, look in that direction, and I can turn around the, you know, screen for you. You can read it. Or you can read it on your own notebook.
And?
Link? Yeah, basically you just open the stream on your computer.
But I don't want
run. And then, you can close it afterwards. Yeah. You just pop out the chat and
true.
You can read it afterwards. So what is the horn for? Basically the hunting horn is like, it's a support class weapon, basically.
No, it's not.
It is.
No, it's not. You can
I wouldn't
play.
Want to confuse anyone. Yeah,
but it's not true.
It basically gives you all kinds of buffs if you know like how to combine like music notes. Basically, each move gives you a different kind of music note with a different color, and if you match them up nicely, then you get a certain buff. Like each horn supports up to 4 different kinds of buffs, right? Or more than that? I don't know. So Knorr is the expert on that, but
sorry, I wasn't.
No, not a problem. Basically, it's about like buffing other hunters and then buffing yourself as well.
Yeah, you play a song and everybody gets buffed. Everybody who's in the same area.
Yeah, basically. Even your cats get buffed, right?
No.
No?
Not that I know about. Would be pretty awesome. Okay, and now we can see how many. Alright. Okay. hey. So. Let's just joining the chat because I have to sit away from my hunting buddy so that our microphone won't echo. What do you mean
goodbye microphone? He mentioned goodbye microphone maybe because you distance yourself.
Okay.
He's thinking that now. You're gonna be using the chat.
Actually, each one of us is using a microphone which pins. Okay, see you later.
Yeah, but then as you can see, it just my microphone is picking up your voice from the far. Afar.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, test, always. Even with filter, it is stupid. Filter.
Oh, no, the filter is actually not even activated.
Ah, that's the problem. Okay.
Damn it! Yeah, I'm activating no noise cancelling. Sorry about that, guys. Try and speak now.
Okay, let's see what we got here. Yeah, I think it's working. So let me come close to your microphone. Yeah, it works. Okay, now you can say something.
I can say something. I'm still saying something.
A little louder.
I'm speaking loud, as you can see. You can hear.
Yeah. If my microphone is still picking up your voice if you talk loudly, but it
should. Maybe we should be fine here.
So what this one viewer is that are
more panda and myself.
Okay, whatever. It's just the one viewer, one additional guest. Okay, let's continue the hunt. I guess I'm pretty ready, which we don't need much for that, the zeros.
We'll have to eat, I think.
Yep. Okay. Hey, do you know that the zeros eat? You know it?
No, I don't think it does. It likes honey, though.
Okay, but you can pick honey, put honey on the floor.
Alright, Panda, no worries. We'll be here.
I wrote that like 2 minutes ago. So... what do we... nothing, I guess. Just...
I'm all fine. Fighting on the deserted island?
Yeah. So?
All set then.
It let me get another weapon. Switch X. Get a bit repetitive sometimes.
Oh yeah, it does. You know what I'm bringing with me? Life powders. Because I'm always forgetting them.
You got that Wyvern stone, but I need... You bastard, you stole it from me.
No shame in stealing. You need it, you need it. You know.
So.
Right.
Yes. Wonder why I'm doing.
So we'll do two more hunts and then we'll close up shop for today. You think?
Yeah, maybe let's try to get the Wyvern. Yeah, if you're lucky, two more hunts. Without everything, fantastic. Health. One hunt. Okay, Well, then. For hunting horn. Yeah, let's try hunting horn, huh?
Okay, have you just, you know, crafted one?
Yeah, sure. Very fun.
You crafted one, alright.
Oh, I have a complete set for it. Armor set.
Good. If we fix my Latrian set afterwards. Sucks right now.
Okay, let's quest. Maybe there's a double Azuros quest that would. Wait, there's another thing. One. Yeah. Oh. I cross single player on back.
Wait a second. What do you need for from the others?
Ah, there it is. The help. Oh, it's Tito. Iron.
Well, what about having him spawn in a harvest store or somewhere else?
Okay. Oh, okay. No.
A couple of times.
Harvest store, Mystic.
Oh, good. See?
Yeah, perfect.
Problem solved.
But, we could.
But you should bring a Psycho Serum for that.
Yeah. I will.
Next time we should also then display like what we're doing right now, you know, like some kind of message. Some kind of program, like what we're trying to do.
Yeah, we're talking about it.
Yeah.
Psycho Serum. Alright. Did you eat for game changer?
Yeah. Nope, but I don't think we'll need it.
No, I'm pretty sure we will need it. because then if you don't, the monster doesn't spawn right away.
Oh.
Why can't I eat? What? I already... Yeah.
Got supplier and the defender high.
Let's just hope I get it. So what's Dangma? Ah, no. Come on, help.
Funny master. You know what are you looking for?
So that the monster shows up.
Ah, welcome back, Panda.
Hey, hi.
Still here, as you can see. Going to do an Arzoras on high rank. Hopefully.
Okay, let's try. So I'm trying to eat for Game Changer, which should spawn a monster if there is an intruder. Just need to find the Game Changer recipe. Do you know where it is?
Game Changer recipe. Oh. Good question. I think it's some kind of drink and something else.
I don't have drinks. The problem.
Oops.
Okay, can you just go on the quest and abandon?
But I will find an Arzoras.
Yeah, the Arzoras is basically...
Oh, you don't know the monster names. Yeah, basically the Arzoras is
a bear.
A bear, yeah. It's a blue bear, actually. There we go.
And, oh, wait. Wow, you can have the office ticket right at the start.
Yeah, indeed.
It wasn't the case in Monster before Ultra. Oh, so... Hey, get some eggs for me, come on.
There you go.
Nope.
He kicked him and he shit his pants. As you can see. It's so nice to mess with the Gargoyle.
Sometimes it drops really nice, shiny.
Yeah, the golden egg.
Yeah.
Oh, look, wow, it was so totally worth it.
That was worth it, yeah. Okay. Let's see what's the... Right, coming in. Mine. Yeah, that was. Oh,
oh
man! You misclicked.
Yeah, god damn it. Wait a second, let me try it again. You know what? Let's just. Screw it. Let's just do it this way.
I'm telling you, it won't work that way.
Well.
Oh.
Back.
I've done my fair share of these quests and sometimes shows up only after 50.
But that is for ultimate.
Yeah, but this kind of change of games. Pretty sure.
And this time there's no ticket.
A little bit slower this time.
Forgetful and...
What?
Superior and forgetful. Yeah. Messing up all the time.
Okay.
Alright. Right again.
Okay, good job. So, now let's hope it activates.
It does it, it's a guaranteed one.
Now the gourmet voucher. Oh.
Go.
Alright, finally. Okay, and also, Panda, I picked up the hunting horn, and I will show you now how it's played, I guess. If my buddy is watching me.
You have, you know, represent you how to fail with it.
yeah, we will. I haven't played Hunting Horn in a while, but I guess we will. But check the note. Okay, do we need hearing protection? I don't think so.
I don't think we need it. That doesn't scream that much.
So I just...
Oh, look! An egg. And I lost it. That man running away.
Okay, so basically what I'm playing now is the standard songs. You need to buff yourself first. Those have two attacks. First one is if you draw the weapon, you're pretty fast. You're almost... there's actually the fastest weapon. You have this standard buff. And there's also the second buff is that you don't bounce off monsters. So, and then the next buff is like attack boost. Ah, that was the wrong note. So, and if I play the meat now, you see that he gets buffed as well. Okay, let's go. Oh, did you bring... Wait, I got a Psycho Serum.
Oh, you see, I told you. Doesn't matter if you have a game changer or not, we will have to wait. Probably he will come.
That's actually strange.
Told you this is a different game. Gonna have to wait until the game, you know, hangs a little bit, so you can...
Bad thing is, now I used up my my Psycho Serum.
Your only Psycho Serum, yeah. Oh boy. Yeah, he normally spawns in Area 5,
there,
I think.
Yep, he just spawns right before my eyes.
Coming to you.
Face. And the purple thing you get got my ass.
Got you, man.
Oops.
Already poisoned, really?
Wow, pretty nice. Ah, he got me with this butt attack. He got me even stunned. Alright. He's faster than I expected. Brr. Was it 4 times? Oh, sorry. That's that's one of those no-no moves you shouldn't do online.
That's not a problem if you like,
yeah.
Knock out one of your partners, but if you knock out like all three of them,
that's pretty stupid. Yeah. Go to the head.
They wouldn't thank you afterwards, you know. Alright.
I guess that was on purpose.
Oh, he's running away already. Up. Coward. Arzuras the cowardly bear. I think this bear is going down pretty... Oh, I got by his butt. Do you mind? Need some space as well.
Nice. So I won't use the thing, but I will still flinch you.
Nice.
Oh.
Couldn't knock him out, I was trying to knock him out, but
yeah.
It worked out for some reason.
Next time. Ah, come on.
Big yes. Haha, hide inside the body. Be fine.
No.
Muted.
Yeah, you don't have three Jaggies wailing at you. Okay, bad, I just get compelled. So, where does the second one spawn?
Probably in the same area, I wager.
Yeah, I guess.
So the bullfangos.
Two random people that they are hiring.
Basically, you can actually look at their gear and figure out whether they are in the high rank, but you can also like figure it out from the color of their names. If it's not purple, then they are probably in high rank. And if they have like a color of orange, something like that, then they are around G rank or something, early G rank. As far as I know.
Yeah.
It's easy to figure out, I think.
And
or you could just ask them.
White, yellow, and green, and red is like low rank.
Oh, and blue. Yeah, those are high rank.
Oh, I have low rank here and my yellow.
Oh, I meant the color of their names.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, you can also read it from their
gear.
Their gear as well, yeah. Color of their gear.
Oh, I don't think he spawned here. It goes somewhere else.
Please spawn?
Well, if you see a question mark.
Is there like a Wyvarian somewhere?
Ah, where bullshit, we are not fighting two Azuros, we are done.
Yeah, probably.
No, it's we just need to deliver the Paw Pass ticket.
Indeed. Don't see any Wyvarian, we could like, wave for the Wyvarian and until we reveal the monster for us.
There is no. Just stays one Azura.
Oh, then.
Actually, that quest is pretty boring, so I think we should do something else. Guess we could get that.
Oh!
Look what you got.
Scary animal.
You were full. Dead.
Me more shiny eggs. Gonna kick your butt. Oh.
Oh man, I got just one pelt out of six. Pretty. I think I will do that next time when we are preparing the stream. I will find. Just let's do a few more. Oh, praise. Purpose, yeah. No pelt, of course. Do something else that drops the five.
What else do we have here? mission that, that we haven't done yet on high rank.
Oh, Black Diablos has pretty good drop chance. And there is Black Diablos have both best drop chance.
Hmm. Okay, we could do the Bariat and the Black Diablos, I guess.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah. Oh wow. I guess that will desert and cool drinks.
I think it's gonna be the night time.
So. Oh, that would be nice. Let me get the. I should get another a better weapon for this.
I'm gonna do. Not the ash juices. Oh, have any rare steaks. They're hard to come by, to be honest. To bring my pit with me and
yeah, just grill some steaks on the way. Yeah. That's the way to go. So what do we need? We need flash bombs. We need sonic bombs. Well, I'm out of bomb casing. But... Reps are important. Hands out of there.
Yeah. Gonna be high rank, like Diablos.
Oh, did you pick the quest already?
Oh, I haven't.
Ah, no, it's the last one. The 5-star, I think. Last high rank, last stars.
The desert desertion. I have a third monster there. It's gonna be the.
Hold it on. Ah! But I'm not sure if I need part of the high rank one, but I need a lot of parts of the D rank one.
Oh!
Too bad.
That's too bad, man. Yeah, they all left. I must have disconnected then. Oh. You completed the quest at least?
You at least get the stuff you need. I hope so.
These new hunters, you know.
New hunters.
They lack the moral, you know. Stay for the end of the hunt.
Night. Okay. Right.
Oh, nice. Good job then. Good for you.
Okay, if you. Well.
Ready?
Yeah.
Cool.
I don't know how this pinging works, sorry.
They're knocking you around? Oh, they were probably trolling you then.
Yeah, it happens a lot of. It happens all the time, actually. Only really, really skilled players manage to not knock them over and, you know, evade so that nobody knocks over the other hunter. Oh! I see them both. Yeah, so I guess you have to have around 1,000 hours game experience at least, so you can play that way. Oh, you're actually running into my attacks all the time.
Using the lance, you're a lance user, nice.
Ah, yeah,
that's
pretty.
Not the easiest weapon, but it's a good one.
Yeah. I hope you use the right element for it.
Well, lancing isn't that easy for you.
Okay, let's cut the tail, you know?
You kidding me?
So, what weapon are you using? Will blade or what is that?
Yeah, dual blade.
Ah, the fire one. Because elements matters. No. No whirlwind for you, boy.
First lance. Well, what do you mean by that? First time you're using lance, or?
Can you turn down the game volume a bit? Thanks. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I mean, you probably is in low rank and just started the game after playing for a while. Really don't get this that
he lands.
He lands. Yeah, I guess this is what you get from mining iron ore. It's a pretty basic one. You get at the start of the game. Very. Oh. Oh, fast. So fast. Another run around. Oh, tail. Yeah. Nice.
Lances.
Oh. Oh. Do you have trap?
I think I do, yeah.
Pretty nice the shock grab so we can cut the tail. Wow. So hard to hit.
Well, shock trap is bad.
Ah, great. Now I just need to not die on the way. Don't ping!
Can. There we go. Biggie salad.
Jaggy.
No, not gonna happen.
Wait, there's Jaggy's here? Oh, nice. Oh, let me use my drug. Totally forgot about that. And the mighty heat. So, can you tell us something interesting about this land barrier? If you know anything about it.
Yeah, so basically the sand barrier is like the subspecies of the barrier.
It's totally
different from the normal barrier, like the icy one. This one is a little bit more agile, and as you can see, it's like
utilize
his tornadoes
jumping
and
around
on.
All the time. Okay, I will use the second shock. I will use a shock tool because he's tired now. Yeah. And of course, leaving. Oh, of course. All the time.
Stun bombs and lure him back.
Yeah.
He's probably joining his Diablo's friend. Check Diablo. Yeah, probably gonna be the last haunt for today, guys.
Yeah, he's here. So let's thank him.
We'll be back on Monday. Actually, I'll have to put up a schedule somewhere. I don't think there's something on the dashboard where we can put it up, right?
Ah, come on. Can't even dunk, paint it. Finally.
I think he left the... No, he didn't. There he is. Oh, where's the sender? I think he left. He did.
The wrong way. I will just dunk him again. Yeah, but he's raged now. Great. Oh, that's not... Where are you running?
Me. We dunk him then.
Okay.
Oh, stink a little bit.
What?
Told him to stink a little bit. Oh boy.
That was unfortunate.
Oh yeah.
Just ran into my path. Okay, I hope he's now going to the right area. Please? Yeah. Oh, if you're lucky, he's landing exactly into the trap. Nope.
Oh no. That didn't happen.
He's killing me instead.
It hit both of us. Oh, what a pity. I think that tells something about us. Okay, let's lure him to the trap before the trap disappears.
Oh wow. I put it back pretty far. Yeah. Tail. Whale on the tail. Yeah, nice. Good job. Maybe I'll get it. Wow! Totally didn't see that. Alright, I can carp. Carp is of course. No violence, no.
Only gonna get it after the hunt, I think.
No, it's a tail carp. 5%. Oh shit, I didn't bring any. You know.
Yeah. But I did.
Oh, great. that always capture and kill stuff. Did you bring more than 4?
I brought 8.
Ah, great.
Kidding me. We're gonna knock out the feet, I think.
Mm-hmm. Looks like a plan. Oh.
Ah, missed. Them tornadoes, man.
Pretty crazy.
Pick it.
Like throw.
They let him.
Ah.
They got him?
Beef are gone.
Yep.
Beef be gone.
Oh, he looks pathetic and stupid, so he's now enraged. Ah, well, what about the wings? Did you get those?
Yeah. Okay.
We're from Austria. And Central Europe.
You?
Get him!
But
he's fine, he's airborne.
Yeah.
Those flash bombs, we'll put them to work already.
Sorry, I don't have sword and shield. Yeah, I'm not so quick with the cheating and throwing.
Oh, that one missed. My bad.
Alright. From which state are you?
From America.
Yeah,
United States or some other country? I guess he lives in the Americas, and the America, probably the United States, highway
agent. I guess, yeah. Wait, he isn't going that way, I think.
Well,
or
yeah,
is
he? Is. I want me to try to trap him and capture him?
Yeah, if he's limping.
Yes. Limping?
Okay, would be nice, would be great. Go ahead.
Yeah.
Alright, thanks, good job.
Okay, lol. In New York. Ah, you're from New York. New Yorker.
Nice, I've actually been there once.
Oh yeah. Don't know about the story with the restaurant.
Yeah, that was great. I was in Chinatown and was dining at a Chinese restaurant, and I basically didn't know about the tips. And yeah, I was leaving the restaurant, I paid, and then 1 minute after I was gone, the waiter was running after me. And first I didn't understand what he wanted, and then just asked him straight away, "What do you want, man?" And he said $3, and yeah, I gave it to him, and that's it. But he really chased after me after I left the restaurant.
I wanted the $3 tip. I remember it differently. He mentioned something that he was like asking you whether the where you hated the place, and that's why you didn't leave a tip or something.
No, like that. Or maybe he did, yeah. That's probably what you would ask. Oh, could you come to me?
Alright. How far are we in this? Oh, another Diablos.
Work?
Carry cash. That's good.
I'm not stunned now. Haha, oh, gotcha, bitch.
Nicely done. Have a flash bomb ready.
Okay. Just about now. You should get it ready.
Yep.
Too late. Or? Yeah, nice. I got work. Him. Okay.
Good job.
Let me put pitfall trap down, please. Ah, oh, man.
Oh, I hit you. Oh, sorry about that. I'm a little aware that you were nearby.
Yeah, that's basically what you do after it. If you're lucky.
If you think he's dropping. Maybe not.
Oh, we need to tail. Ah, nice.
Ah, you fell.
We will stay
good
long.
Good job, good job, good job. We can launch another flash bomb, right?
Ah, wait. Just wait a bit.
Hungry, I think.
Yes, that's why we will stay in the trap longer. Care yeah, about now. I will throw it.
Alright. Job.
Nice. That's how you handle the apple.
Indeed, you just keep him pinned.
So how do I get tail? Like this?
Yeah, I have to pull him over.
You don't hit me.
Yeah, sorry about that. If I find a place to position myself. Oh boy. Flying 100 meters. Leaving the earth.
Okay, is he leaving? Yeah, good job.
Level 4 flash bomb ready.
We will kill him, I guess, before... Do you have it ready?
Okay, Oh, I don't have any.
Okay.
Oh, wait a second, I have it. I do have
it. Good.
Got well. Him. Go for it.
Okay, let me do that uppercut.
Aim me.
Oh, nice.
Get it.
I guess we can get the tail after all.
Oh, up this shit again.
Okay, flash bombs won't work now. Oh, look who's here.
Got a Wolvedon. Do you all want to kill that as well?
Nah. No need.
I have a bomb ready. Oh no. I wasted one of those potions. What? Where's the Albus?
He left.
Yeah, it's the female variant of the Diablos.
It's actually the female version.
Yeah.
Oh my. Come on.
Good. Oh, are you kidding me? I thought he left the area.
No, I left the area. And she was going after me. So you ran straight into her attack.
I wasn't paying attention. It's getting a little late here, so...
Yeah.
So this is what happens if you hunt something. While being like totally wasted, you know?
I'm totally wasted. Ah, there we go.
Job.
Let me see if I get some
virus kills.
Not a good idea to craft right away.
I got a marrow out of it.
What? Didn't hit you. Wow, you're lucky. Tail case.
Fall, please. Fall down. Relax a little bit.
Yeah. This game?
In this game, cool. Probably the Plesiot, I think.
I heard Latrian pretty hard.
Oh, the Latrian, yeah, that's a tough cookie. Yeah, it's basically the boss in the village quests. well, like one of the hardest monsters in the game. Just prepare to do more multiplayer, rank up into G rank, and then try and attempt to clear the Latrian in the village. Team games, you have the high rank Latrian, and you also have a G rank Latrian, which I haven't even fought in this game. From what I know, it's probably the worst monster you can fight.
Mm-hmm. I heard from everybody. Really hard.
It also has his patterns, well, by the way, so you can also like trap him the same way you do the Diablos. There are ways to paralyze him and all, do all that thing.
I don't think you can trap Elder Dragon.
You can trap him literally, but you can actually like stagger him and make him like stay in a position where he's like vulnerable.
What's the capture? Well, whatever.
Also, if you have like the Kelby bow, you can just basically destroy him.
Yeah, that's...
Any slime weapon in Monster Hunter 3 is just overpowered. So that is where when you pick up the big guns like the Brachydios, Kelby bow, and
Kelby boy is pretty.
Oh. On the Brachydios. Brachydios also has his dedicated Wobo as well, but the Kelby Wobo is the strongest one. Like hands down. You only have to spam the first shot, I think. Yeah, any slime weapon, even the long sword. Yeah, the great sword, any other of those weapons are like devastating. Can't steal it.
Great sword, not really, because it's a really slow hitting weapon and that's bad for applying status.
You get the gold Rathian or the silver Rathalos armor, and you should be fine.
Two Wyvern stones.
Ah, good job.
Doing that quest paid off really.
Yeah,
nice.
It did.
That. Wow. So we almost got everything to be ready to leap into G rank, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, we already did, right? I mean, did we defeat the Goldbeard?
Yeah, we defeated it. We are ready for G rank.
Oh, you're already on G rank, okay.
Yeah, we are actually in G right now.
What is that? 6-star?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
So, and I can finally craft it, I guess. I hope.
Yeah, we have two Arzuras.
Oh, wow, I could do the Brachydios dual plate.
So, really, still far away from my rank, HR7.
Yeah.
I already cleared.
Yeah, there are so many key quests in Star.
The urgent request is missing. To do?
Oh, I could craft the Devil Choke on Lance. Oh. They can craft pretty nice stuff. But this is insane. Wow, pretty expensive. Oh, but look at that. Oh, now I'm better. Sorry, we just did our last quest and we are...
Sorry about that, Chris. Maybe later next week. Because right now we're closing the game for today, but thanks for coming by.
Ah, yeah.